Than $7 million is going to build 175 homes in disaster-impacted Iowa communities. This is the first round of awards from the State Disaster Recovery New Housing Grant Program. The communities getting the new homes were hit by massive flooding and/or violent tornadoes earlier this year. The program has a total of $10 million available, and applications are still being accepted.